In Genesis 15, 4 through 5, God promised Abraham and Sarah more descendants than they could ever count. They would outnumber the stars in the sky. But many years passed and the miracle of life had not yet come. Sarah still wasn't pregnant and there seemed to be zero chance of that ever happening. It seemed impossible to human understanding because of her age. But God isn't restricted to human understanding. And soon Abraham and Sarah would have children, and their descendants would ultimately outnumber the stars. Listen, we all know what it's like to go through seasons in life where our feelings tell us that there isn't any hope to be found. But God is true to His word. Don't let the natural speak to you in a volume louder than the supernatural. Romans 4 verses 18 through 20 says, even when there was no reason for hope, Abraham kept hoping, believing that he would become the father of many nations. For God said to him, that's how many descendants you will have. And Abraham's faith did not weaken, even though at about 100 years of age, he figured his body was as good as dead, and so was Sarah's womb. Abraham never wavered in believing God's promise. In fact, his faith grew stronger, and in this, he brought glory to God.